Hi. In this video, I'm going to present a short summary of our paper, Iterative State Estimation in Nonlinear Dynamical Systems Using Approximate Expectation Propagation by Sanket Kamfe, myself, Sota Kao, Shakir Mohammed, and Mark Peter Dizenroth. In this paper, we are interested in state estimation, which is the problem of estimating the evolution of a dynamical system from direct or indirect observations of the system. So, for example, consider this classic problem where we'd like to estimate the trajectory of an aircraft using only the information about the angle it forms from sensors. For linear systems, the common smoother can be used to find an optimal solution to this problem. However, for nonlinear systems such as these, we typically have to rely on sampling methods which are expensive, or to make linearizing assumptions as employed by, for example, the extended common smoother or the uncensored common smoother, which can lead to poor results. In this paper, we propose an alternative approach based on expectation propagation. As is commonly done, the state estimation problem can be expressed using a hidden Markov model, where the x's represent the hidden states and the y's represent the observations. We formed the corresponding factor graph, where we can now run a message passing algorithm to infer the marginal posterior distributions of the latent states. In particular, we can use the approximate expectation propagation to infer Gaussian approximations to the true marginals, which makes the problem tractable for nonlinear systems. A main contribution of a paper is to prove that any classical nonlinear Gaussian smoothers, such as the extended common smoother or the uncensored common smoother, are equivalent to a single forward-backward iteration of this approximate EP scheme. This makes our approach strictly more general than these classic techniques. We can then use this to build insights to further improve state estimates by employing existing techniques in the EP literature, such as refining state estimates by iterating further, using damping for better convergence, or to use power EP instead of EP, which allows us to bridge with other approximate inference schemes, such as variational Bayes. We demonstrate the efficacy of this approach on the uniform nonlinear growth model, which is a highly nonlinear system that is difficult to tackle with traditional Gaussian smoothers. We see that upon iterating power EP with damping, we get increasingly good state estimates that typically outperform the results by classical smoothers. Now, if you found this interesting and would like to use it in your research, you can find our code in this GitHub link, which you can also access from this QR code. And if you'd like to find out more, you can also read our blog post here. Thank you for listening to this presentation.